So I usually start out my day with a few things called Netflix. But I finished Flash, so I'm gonna go to Arrow. Or I'm gonna work on Arrow because, you know, so let's go. At these cheeky cleats, I love them so much. I want those cleats. I just customized them, and I'm talking with this kid on Call of Duty. I was just talking and playing with Seth. My mom's gonna go pick him up in a second, but now I am just chilling here. I customized these cleats right there. I customized this Call of Duty game. I just made a Call of Duty game. It's called Black Ops 3, as you can see. Psych, I'm just playing. But, yeah, this, you probably already saw my setup now, but, you know. I'm not gonna make a setup video until I get my new desk. Like I said, I made one, actually, but I'm holding out to upload it till I get my new desk. And then I'm gonna make a video, so. But look at those cleats. I just customized them here. Wait. They even say, like, Ear Aaron. And then there's that little flag right there, which is pretty lit. So leave a like if you like those and if you love Call of Duty. So, alright, guys. So I am still waiting for Seth to come. I'm pretty sure he helped his dad with something. He said, oh my god, my hair looks so weird. I'm probably gonna go quick shower and take a doozy, but I have something planned, and I'm gonna scare the shadookies out of him. Well, I'm not gonna scare him, I'm gonna hurt him, but it's gonna be hilarious, and I'll just quick give you a little hint on how I'm gonna hurt him, and it's right here, baby. Let's go. All right, well, I gotta get a sweatshirt on quick, but Seth is here. I forgot where I put my sweatshirt. Oh, dang it. But he's almost here, so I have to get down there to the end of the driveway. Oh, dang it, where is it? Dang, where did I put my sweatshirt? I'm just gonna leave my gun there. Alright, I grabbed a sweatshirt. Gotta dip outside. Grab the gun. Put on my moccasins. Alright, come on, come on! These aren't moccasins. I don't care anyways. We gotta go, we gotta go. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, so I'm in the cart on reverse. Alright. Alright, so I don't know if you guys can hear me, but we're gonna go do it. Alright. And then I'm gonna go I'm gonna sit in here by the trees, and then I'm gonna stroll up and cut them off. And then I'm gonna have this, my phone, planted right there on the back. So then I'll just stroll up with the camera so you guys can see what I do. It's gonna be funny. There. Yoink. So, yeah. Just gotta get a perfect angle for this. Alright, I will be back as soon as I can. You have what?
I have trick shot and poles.
There, I know. I was going to, but I just saw what you were wearing. I
Look at these lacrosse sticks.
What? Alright, so we have
trick shotting lacrosse sticks.
Oh yes. Wait, what are we gonna do with them? Alright, so we got some lacrosse sticks. Not them, it's us. But still.
Aaron.
This is the box shot. Yes! Whoa! That hurt so bad. All right, this is the crossbar challenge.
So Seth and I are gonna end up going to a haunted house. Wait, in Berlin, and we're gonna go to because of my friend. He was supposed to come here this weekend. And we were gonna make a clown video, but now we're gonna go visit him and go to their haunted house. All right, so me and Seth are gonna be playing a horror game Emily wants to play. I don't know if you guys know it. It's probably very popular. My hair is crazy, so that's kind of scary. But we're gonna be going to a haunted house, which I probably already said. I don't know if I said, did I say that? Yeah, I said that in it earlier. But we're going to a haunted house, and it's, our friend is gonna be in there, so we're gonna meet him inside and like talk to him for a sec, but. All right, so we out here on the hayride. I'm not gonna film the whole thing because it's gonna take too long and I don't wanna lose my phone. So we already, oh, it's so creepy. All right, so Seth and I just finished it. It was hella creepy. Oh my God.
God, we're right by the light.
It was hella scary. We're gonna tell you everything that happened in a second, but we're actually dying, and we're getting close to the end of this video, but oh my God, we have so much to say. Alright, hopefully you guys did enjoy that video. Make sure to leave a like if you did, and subscribe if you're new. Thanks for 100 subscribers, guys. I'm so glad that happened. I'm actually editing the video, and part of it didn't have audio, but I had to cut that out, so sorry about that. I know it wasn't the greatest day in my life, but and I didn't really record the haunted house. I probably could have just like used it, I don't know, but it was really fun, and the haunted house was really, really scary. I'm tired, so I'm probably gonna go eat or do something and watch some TV, I don't know. But thank you so much for 100 subscribers. It really helps me, and I'm thanking everyone and my brother Jordan and his friend that gave me the shout out. It just is so great to have 100 subscribers, and that this video will be seen by hopefully 100 subscribers, because it took a long time to do it. But the haunted houses are fun. I mean, I was scared the whole thing. I was holding on to Seth's sweatshirt from behind. Two people were behind us, and they were holding on to me from behind on my sweatshirt. And it was overall a really great experience. But if you guys did enjoy, leave a like. And I will see you guys all next time for the